Has your Chromebook been acting out lately? Well, seeing things like pop-up ads or tabs that you never opened are signs that you've been infected by malware. So I've got your back though, and today I'm gonna show you how to remove malware from Chrome so you can secure your device and prevent this ever happening again in the future. Since browser hijackers work by altering your settings and configuration, the first thing we'll need to do to remove malware from Chrome is to reset everything that the virus changed. First, open the browser, click on the three dots in the upper right corner. Next, go to Settings, then choose Restore Settings to their original defaults. Now, just confirm by clicking Reset Settings, and that's it. Getting your browser settings back in order is definitely an important step. However, we still need to know how to remove virus from PC once and for all. To do this, running an antivirus scan that can check every crack and crevice for Google Chrome malware is crucial. Today, I'll be using TotalAV since it's one of the fastest and safest products on the market and comes with a decent price tag. If you'd like to get a TotalAV subscription for yourself, I've left a discount link in the description that'll make their plans even more affordable. All right, to run a scan, we first need to open the TotalAV dashboard and navigate to the Scan button. Once you select the System Scan option, the software is going to immediately start checking every corner of your device for malware. This not only includes Google Chrome browser data and all extensions, but also any files and folders on your desktop as well. You can even follow the scan's progress minute by minute right on the main screen. After the scan is complete, TotalAV will display the results, and if any malware has been detected, then you'll be prompted to remove it. It's all very straightforward. Just simply follow the on-screen instructions and choose between quarantining or removing the threats. To get the best antivirus that can remove malware from Chrome, be sure to scan the QR code I left on the screen or use the links in the description, and the discount is just going to automatically be applied. To keep Google Chrome malware and pop-up free, you'll next need to change the default ad permissions. So under Chrome Settings, then go to Privacy and Security and press the Site Settings tab. Now, click on Pop-ups and Redirects and select Don't Allow Sites to Send Pop-ups and Redirects. Now, navigate back to Site Settings and press Additional Content Settings. Click on Intrusive Ads and choose Ads are blocked on sites known to show intrusive or misleading ads. All right, now that we've ensured that ads are out of the picture, it's time to get rid of any unwanted browser extensions that the malware may have added as well. To do this, open Chrome and click on the three dots in the upper right corner, then go to Extensions and Manage Extensions. Look through the list and see if you see any extensions that look suspicious or you just don't remember adding, and be sure to click Remove. All right, all the steps that we just took will get your Chrome browser back to normal. However, I also have some options that'll prevent this from happening again. As far as anti-malware security goes, TotalAV is the best option on the antivirus market. The app's security features include real-time protection, which is enabled by default, and scans your device nonstop for incoming threats. Since ransomware is an ever-growing threat, there's protection against that as well, and the Web Shield browser extension even prevents you from visiting malicious sites. And the Safe Browsing VPN is an effective way to secure your identity online. Though TotalAV doesn't have a parental controls feature, it does additionally include a nice ad blocker, and the app itself is easy to use and beginner-friendly. On top of all that, TotalAV has a variety of flexible and affordable plans to choose from, and it's especially great when compared to other industry leaders like Norton and Bitdefender. Now, I'm gonna leave discounts for all of these excellent providers in the description, so when you find the plan that suits your needs best, you can get it at an exclusively low price. My next tip for preventing any future malware mishaps is the Surfshark antivirus. This not only has a well-performing antivirus, but also one of the best VPNs on the market. Surfshark uses a super strong encryption that keeps your network connection secure while maintaining user privacy with their audited no logs policy and RAM-only servers. In the latest testing done by experts at AV-Test, the app was able to block 100% of both zero-day and four-week-old malware, proving how effective it just really is. The Surfshark One bundle doesn't just include the antivirus and VPN combo though. It's an all-in-one security solution with tons of features to keep you safe online, from the ad blocker and data leak alerts to masked email generator, real-time protection, and a tracker-free private search engine. Pricing-wise, Surfshark One is an excellent price for value, especially considering that the antivirus can be used on 5 devices simultaneously, and the VPN is like completely limitless. As always, deals for all of today's providers are in the description, so you can save money on any of their plans. So as you can see, preventing malware from ever getting on your device is the optimal choice. But if you're getting suspicious browser ads and pop-ups, then just be sure to thoroughly follow all the steps on how to remove malware from Chrome. Start by resetting your Chrome settings, then run a full scan to clean your device head to toe. And don't forget to change the default ad permissions and remove any out-of-place browser extensions. Feel free to like and subscribe if you found this video helpful, and I'll see you in the next one.